back at the sheds, everyone thought it was very funny. You look good enough to eat, Thomas hooted. Bonbon Percy, teased James. Chalk ice on wheels, chipped in Henry. Disgraceful, said Gordon pompously. Ahem, said a stern-sounding voice. It was Sir Topham Hatt. You have had a trying day, Percy, he said. Yes, sir, replied Percy from beneath the chocolate. But you showed us all that usefulness does come before cleanliness. So, he added, you shall have your washdown. Oh, sir. And a new coat of paint. Percy just beamed.